Good evening, everyone. My name is Dozer. I am very happy to be here at the end of a season for a change, as I have been helping you kick off each season at the start of the game animation video for the past 15 years. I know I may not sound excited, but everyone at the Mississippi FTC office has been hard at work getting this tournament taken care of, so I haven't been able to get my emotion upgrade package installed yet. Rest assured though, I am both excited and honored to be presenting at this event. Welcome to the remote Mississippi First Tech Challenge Northern League Awards and closing ceremony for this year's game, Ultimate Goal, presented by Qualcomm. As you have experienced, FIRST is a community of global citizens. We're more than an organization, we're a family, a movement, a culture for participants, volunteers, and supporters. Programs like FIRST Tech Challenge are essential for creating scientists and innovators. This generation of scientists and innovators and the next are truly the key to saving the world, and we must do all we can to believe in them by preparing and celebrating them. Let's celebrate the outstanding week we've had, and our incredible participants. Before we hand out our awards, let's thank the awesome people who made this event happen. Today could not have been possible without our volunteers. Please give a big round of applause for all the volunteers who have given their time, effort, dedication, heaps of money, and so much more to champion the game and make this program a success. And another big round of applause for our generous sponsors, our FIRST Game Changers powered by Star Wars Force for Change season sponsor Disney and Lucasfilm, as well as our Ultimate Goal season presenting sponsor, Qualcomm, and other FIRST Tech Challenge sponsors, Collins Aerospace, and PTC Onshape. And a huge thank you to our Mississippi sponsors, the University of Mississippi Center for Mathematics and Science Education, CSPIRE Foundation, Mississippi Power, and the University of Mississippi School of Engineering. Before we hand out the awards, I would like to introduce our special guest. Please welcome Dr. Alice Stein Lee, Associate Director of the Center for Mathematics and Science Education, for a few words.
I am Dr. Alice Steinle, the Associate Director of the Center for Math and Science Education at the University of Mississippi, and I would like to welcome you to your Mississippi FIRST Tech Challenge League Tournament closing ceremonies. What an exciting, challenging, and quite unique season we have had. On behalf of the University of Mississippi and the CMSE, as well as the Mississippi FIRST Tech Challenge Committee, we want to thank you. Thank you for your perseverance, determination, and flexibility during this year and season in which we had to play everything by ear. We had to make decisions based on data and protocols provided to us by world, national, state, and local leaders. When we were faced with some of the initial criteria to operate remotely, we knew that our students, coaches, mentors, and volunteers of Mississippi FIRST Tech Challenge were going to be the ones we could count on to not only meet the challenge, but to thrive while doing so. Congratulations on a successful season and good luck as you qualify and prepare for our state championship. See you soon.
It is my pleasure to now introduce to you the voice of the Mississippi FIRST Tech Challenge and alumni of Team Number 7802, Challenge Accepted, Mr. Nathan Rogers.
Thank you, Dozer. I am capable of expressing my excitement to share the stage with you as co-MC of this wonderful evening as we congratulate and celebrate each of the teams from the Mississippi Northern League. I understand that you will be introducing our awards and our runner-up recipients, and I'll be introducing the first place winners of each award.
As I said before, I'm still waiting on that emotions.exe firmware update. Regardless, I am excited to work with you on this very important mission.
All right, let's go ahead and take it away for our first award.
The judges' award is given at the discretion of the judges to a team they have encountered whose unique efforts, performance,
or Dynamics Merit Recognition, yet the team does not fit into any of the existing award categories. This means that the winners are really cool, but in a way that was so cool no one expected it. Now here's Nathan to tell us who won this cool award.
Here is what the judges have to say about the winner of this award. This team impressed the judges with their consistency and robot improvements through a trying season. These, say this 10 times fast, ferris, fierce felines faced formidable foes, at least from afar. Their robot, Baguettes, is on a roll. The small but mighty award goes to Team 8772, the Robo Wildcats from Holka Attendance Center.
The Design Award expands on this year's challenge, inspiring teams to incorporate industrial design into their robots. These elements can be shown in the simplicity of the design as it applies to the tasks, the look and feel of the robot, and how the design allows us to think of robots in new ways. The design aspect must serve a function, but they should also differentiate the robot in a unique fashion. The winner of the Design Award is an incredible team with a robot that robots like a robot. Is that? Okay. I'm being told I've said too much. Here's Nathan with the winner of this award.
Here's what the judges have to say about the winner of this award. Their Hot Wheels drove them to success on the field. Their Sweeper will tie you in knots. Their 4-stage design process proves that they are believers in engineering design. The proof is shown in the basic robot design that they forged into a path towards their ultimate goal. The winner of the Design Award is Team 18467 Kirk Academy Robotics.
The next award that we will award to the team that won an award is the Motivate Award. The team that receives the Motivate Award has the culture of first and clearly shows what it means to be a team. This award celebrates the team that represents the essence of the first Tech Challenge competition through team building, team spirit, and displayed enthusiasm. This is a team who makes a collective effort to make first known throughout their school and community and sparks others to embrace the culture of first. The runner-up for the Motivate Award goes to Team Number 7802, Challenge Accepted from Hernando, Mississippi. The winner of the Motivate Award has been decided, and let me tell you, they are very motivated. To tell you more about them, here is Nathan.
Here is what the judges have to say about the winner of the Motivate Award. The winner of this award has reimagined the future, free of global destruction and filled with STEM outreach. They are ensuring that younger students will be back for more robotics fun in the future with their community outreach. The winner of the Motivate Award is Team 14800, Team Cyberdyne.
The Collins Aerospace Innovate Award celebrates a team that has the ingenuity and inventiveness to make their designs come to life. This award is given to the team that the judges feel has the most innovative and creative robot design solution to the first Tech Challenge game. Elements of this award include elegant design, robustness, and out-of-the-box thinking with regard to design. This award may address the design of the whole robot or some subassembly component of the robot. The creative component needs to work consistently, but a robot does not have to work all of the time during matches to be considered for this award. The team's engineering portfolio showed the design of the components and the team's robot, and clearly explains how the team arrived at their solution. The runner-up for the Collins Aerospace Innovate Award goes to Team Number 8772, Robo Wildcats, from Holka, Mississippi. I will now pass the proverbial microphone to the wonderful human who will announce the winner of the Collins Aerospace Innovate Award. Oh wow, I threw that mic a little harder than I thought. I hope he's okay.
Now, here is what the judges have to say about the winner of this award. This team's Mechanum Drive will take you where you want to go. They may be young, but their innovative efforts are rocketing them far. Their elevator will virtually lift you all the way to the North Star. The winner of the Collins Aerospace Innovate Award is Team 16489 Virtual North from North Point Christian School in South Haven.
The Connect Award is presented to the team that the judges feel most connected with their local science, technology, engineering, and math community. A true first team is more than the sum of its parts, and recognizes that engaging their local STEM community plays an essential part in their success. The recipient of this award is recognized for helping the community understand FIRST, the First Tech Challenge, and the team itself. In addition, the team that is recognized by this award aggressively seeks and recruits engineers and explores the opportunities available in the world of engineering, science, and technology. The Connect Award runner-up is someone I know, but you don't know yet. It's time to change that. The runner-up for the Connect Award goes to Team Number 14800 Cyberdyne, from Metairie, Mississippi. To tell you who won the Connect Award, I will give the stage to Nathan, who has access to that information.
Here's what the judges have to say about the winner of the Connect Award. This team rode the Great Glass Elevator all the way towards winning this award. They drew sweet inspiration from the STEM community and have goals almost as lofty as an everlasting gobstopper. The winner of the Connect Award is Team 11279. Pure Imagination, from Grenada Middle School.
The Think Award is given to the team that the judges feel best reflects the journey of the engineering design process. The engineering portfolio is the key reference for judges to help them identify the most deserving team. This team's engineering portfolio focused on the design and build stages of the team's robot and exemplified their journey as a team and engineers. The runner-up for the Think Award goes to Bring That Bop Back, because it's Team Number 11279 Pure Imagination from Grenada, Mississippi. For the First Place Think Award, I'll pass it off to Nathan. I already know who it is, but we do it this way out of tradition at this point.
Here's what the judges have to say about the winner of this award. Through iterative design, your claw needed some grip. Sometimes cardboard, duct tape, or paper clip. The portfolio was a nice treat. Design, engineer, compete, and repeat. Maybe they had some help from the crew. Claude, Twistysaurus, or even the Blue Mountain Dew. The winner of the Think Award is Team 8690 Twisted Circuits from Water Valley High School. Ladies and gentlemen, we will now recognize the top four ranked teams based on ranking points for the combination of their top 10 league meet scores throughout the season, plus their top five league tournament scores from the past week.
In fourth place, with a total ranking point score of 400, please congratulate Team Number 11279, Pure Imagination from Grenada Middle School.
In third place, with a total ranking point score of 1,018, let's hear it for Team 7802, challenge accepted from Hernando, Mississippi.
In second place, with a total ranking point score of 1,036, please congratulate Team number 8690, Twisted Circuits from Water Valley High School.
And now, our number one ranked team for the entire Northern League tournament, with a ranking point score of 1,093. Please give it up for Team 16489, Virtual North from North Point Christian School in South Haven, Mississippi. Bring it back now.
First Dean's List finalists are outstanding student leaders whose passion for and effectiveness at attaining first ideals is exemplary. These students were nominated by their teams for their direct contributions and impact on others, exemplifying leadership and commitment, on their First Tech Challenge team, in their school, and in their community. First Dean's List semifinalists, recognized here today, will be considered within their state or region for the three spots as Dean's List finalists. Congratulations to Anna Hester from team number 18467, Kirk Academy Robotics. Jacob Lowther from team number 7802, challenge accepted. Ian Lunsford from team number 7802, challenge accepted. And Lee Oaks from team number 11279, Pure Imagination. The Inspire Award is presented to the team that the judges felt truly embodied the challenge of the First Tech Challenge program. The team that receives this award is a strong ambassador for FIRST programs and works to promote FIRST and make it loud in their community. The team that receives this award has performed well in all judging categories and was chosen by the judges as a model First Tech Challenge team both on and off the playing field. This team shares their experiences, enthusiasm and knowledge with other teams, sponsors, their community, and the judges. Working as a unit, this team will have shown success in performing the task of designing and building a robot. The judges used observations made during the interviews and the team's engineering portfolio in determining the winner. While I am making an assumption here, I do believe they have decided a winner.
Indeed they have, and thank you, Dozer. It is now my pleasure to introduce the man, with the help of countless others, that helped make this season happen. He will announce the runners-up and winner of the Inspire Award, as well as who will advance to the Remote Mississippi Championship next month. He is a member of our Game Design Committee, as well as being our fearless leader in promoting Mississippi First Tech Challenge to the world, Program Manager at the Center for Mathematics and Science Education at the University of Mississippi, say it with me, the Manny, the Myth, the Legend, Mr. Manny Lowe.
Thank you so much to Dozer and to Nathan for your hard work tonight, and also to Brandon Boyd for helping with the videos for this evening. And thank you to all the students, coaches, mentors, parents, and volunteers for helping us make it this far under the most trying of circumstances. This is why we are FIRST, where all of you can go pro in whatever you do. And you all sure proved it this year. And now for the Inspire Award. The first runner-up for the Northern League Inspire Award goes to team number 8690 Twisted Circuits from Water Valley, Mississippi. Now, here is what the judges had to say about the winner of the Inspire Award. For many years, this team has inspired all to meet the test of being the best. Some teams look to them for inspiration, but others are just pink with envy. Wilson was challenged to launch onion rings, which he readily accepted. The winner of the Inspire Award is team number 7802, challenge accepted, from Hernando. It is now my pleasure to announce the four teams that will advance from this league tournament to participate in the Mississippi First Tech Challenge Championship that will take place remotely the week of April 14th through 18th with judging interviews on Saturday, April 17th. So all you veterans know what that means.
But nevertheless, it's there that I'm shortly about to be, 'cause I've got a golden ticket. I've got a golden ticket, I've got a golden chance to make my way. And with a golden ticket, it's a golden day!
Alrighty, our first advancing team is our Inspire Award winner, team number 7802, challenge accepted. Our second advancing team is our highest ranked team not previously mentioned, team number 16489, Virtual North from North Point Christian School. Our third advancing team is our Inspire Award first runner-up team, team number 8690, Twisted Circuits, from Water Valley High School. Our fourth and final advancing team is our next highest ranked team, not previously mentioned, team number 11279, Pure Imagination from Grenada Middle School. Thank you to all the wonderful teams for competing this season. And now turn it back over to Dozer to close us out for tonight.
This concludes the Mississippi First Tech Challenge Northern League Tournament closing ceremonies. Congratulations to all of our award winners and advancing teams to the Mississippi Championship. And congratulations to all of our teams, students, coaches and mentors, and our volunteers for getting through this challenging season. You all are gracious professionals and definitely will go far in all your future endeavors. Good night.
Something inside, something you feel.